for you.
First time playing this, but I played it for a little bit to try it out. Trying to use this controller buttons. I don't run into any more. Cross some arrows. I guess there's bad guys around from crossing.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Maybe if I go over here.
Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely. Soviet propaganda.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Thank you.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Captured. I hate when you have any games. I think it's hard to get out.
Lara, are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who were they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
You know you're gonna die. Both of you.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
You'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fastlane.
I've no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
I finally laid my...
Is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last shot outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shot. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More data. Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting others?
Possibly.
To team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
They're done. They have 6 bullets.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, It's always been her voice that gave me strength.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
Jacob, what is he doing? Shit. Be careful, Laura. Frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I faced.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end, with the Divine Source. You will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
You've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
If the door is clear.
Eyes open. She has to be here. On it.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Got to find them! Keep looking!
the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the field.
Damn. Got to get out of here. Military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
As we push deeper into the valley.
Thank you.
Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Give me covering fire!
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Grim.
took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Going in!
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. We've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way, but find the native. We need to get some answers.
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Must still be hiding. Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. Got to check the last one. A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. One of these lockers. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Clear out the cave?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
What then?
Charlie!
Right there behind you.
In
here.
I looked in here like 3 or 4 times. She wasn't even in there.
Here, well worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them out. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk the legs of a bird.
You believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But...
Don't think she's supposed to jump that way, asshole. Retard. Now you don't jump that way now. Climb upwards. You're a fucking retard.
I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need it! Immediate distraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's... walking... Hulk! What the...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
There's definitely something behind that door.
Along the cliff.
There's a small camp here.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think
think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Veil to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable desk in a big city. But they sent me here, to the ends of the earth, to watch men and women work and starve and die, to participate in their punishment. I knew it was evil, but I did not know how to fight until I met her.
This is her land.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away and through an unmapped canyon. We received authorization to pursue at a distance, and already we've encountered ruins and other promising signs. We're trying to keep calm out here, but this looks like a big find. That discovery bonus is as good as ours.
Return.
Tube north of Ankar!
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar, and they brought her here to help with their research, but the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia. Very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant, the liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins, a phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. May also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic. bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Describe what I just saw. I went inside the wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale through a broken, filthy mirror. Nad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but... not going back in there without the antidote. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
right, Nadia. I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay. First, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. Should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man.
Hey.
They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Oh, no, this is the main mission, bitch. I'm not sure later.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to.
Another Soviet plaque. The Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Sure, I can't really see, but I just lost contact.
Which one is it?
There's one that's here. I guess you had charging? It's on the floor?
No, I didn't plug it.
Oh, someone did, because it's...
That's my watch.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how you get it turned on to your Facebook and everything in your phone.
Can I read the book?
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
seem to be making a habit of
saving
each other.
What the fuck is blowing up my fucking phone?
I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Hold
it!
By Sophia! Terra Trinity is here! This should come in handy.
up soon.
What about you want it?
I don't like Tomb Raider very much. You say important, it's the only thing.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
That campfire? That's a light.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Saving, 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 I'll get it away.